What is going on, YouTube? My name is Prodigy, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. This is my first Let's Play. Well, my first real Let's Play. Like, 0.2 is kind of like a mini LP, so I don't really know if I want to count that fully, but this is like my first LP since The Legend of Korra, and that is pretty insane. The road to Kingdom Hearts 3 starts with Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, guys. I tried to do the whole countdown thing that I did with 2.8 at the beginning of my 0.2 LP. I tried to do that, but for some reason, this program took a long freaking time to load up, and I kind of tried to set it up last minute, so, you know, it's kind of my fault. But it's fine, because, you know, we are here now, and we're going to get started. I am so excited to do this. I've been waiting for this for the past, month, more than that, to be honest with you, ever since, you know, March started. I've been waiting for this ever since it came up for Japan. I've been waiting for this, and I am excited. So I'm gonna stop procrastinating. Let's begin with Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. The road to Kingdom Hearts 3 starts now.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
The Keyblade.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Oh, 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 oh
that's 60 frames. Oh my gosh, I just noticed that like instantly. Holy crap. That is awesome. Use the left stick to move, tilt. I couldn't even read it. Okay. I move forward too fast. Yo, I immediately noticed the frame difference. Holy crap. I don't know why, but for a second there, I completely forgot about the 60 frames aspect. But yo, I'm sure you can see this right now. I'm gonna definitely put this video in 60 frames. Yo. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm playing this on my PS4. This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. And like, okay, so well, first things first. We got the shield, we got the sword, and we got this thing that no one ever chooses. I think speedrunners choose this. I don't know. I don't ever really watch KH1 speedruns. I mainly do 0.2 speedruns at the moment anyways. But, let's see. I know shield's better because I get second chance and stuff like that more, but then there's the sword. Like, I always go with the sword. Come on, like, What should I go with? Or maybe I should do this and go with something different. You know, I'm gonna stop procrastinating. I'm gonna go with the sword. Screw it. I'm gonna go old school. This is how I usually play. I always pick the sword first. Even though I know I get like all the defensive abilities so late into the game when I choose this. Is this the power you seek? Yes. Your path is set. Is it really? Now, what would you give up in exchange? Now, of course, I'm gonna give up magic. I'm not even gonna do the whole let's play thing of trying to make it different. Like, magic, no, I'm getting rid of this. The only thing I'm gonna probably use is cure, come on. You give up this power? Yeah. You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose? Maybe not, yeah it is. But yo, like, people were telling me that, there's not that big of a quality difference between the PS3 and the PS4 version, but I don't know, like, maybe my eyes noticed more things, but, I definitely noticed the quality difference between the PS3 and the PS4. They definitely have touched up some stuff. It's not a drastic change, but, like, you know, the tiniest little, like, changes and, like, you know, the smoothening of lines. Like, is that even a word, smoothening? I think it is, maybe. Those tiny little things just make it look better. You've gained the power to fight. Press X to attack. Wait, I just noticed something also. I don't think they automatically invert your controls. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your hit points, HP, or health. If you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. Yeah, I agree. It is. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Yo, like, they didn't automatically invert the controls. Okay, I'm sorry. But, like, just... Usually in cage games, they always have the camera inverted, but no, they don't this time. Yo, that is crazy. Alright, let's not get hit by these guys. I don't know why, but, like, whenever I get hit by those guys, like, I just feel like a tiny bit of my pride, like, you know, seeping out of me. It's weird. You gain experience EXP by defeating enemies. With enough experience EXP, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Yo, I am so, like, happy to be playing this, man. I've been wanting to let's play this for so long. Behind you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but you can lock on to a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against the other targets. Press R1 again to release a target lock. Alright, well, I already know how to play this game, but I'm just doing this in case, you know, for those people that haven't played it, you know, read the stuff. Even though, you know, it's my OP and I should be able to make my own decisions, but I don't know why I said that. But, well, what I'm trying to say is that, I don't know. Why am I reading stuff out loud? I'm awkward, I know. Alright. So we just wrecked all of them, pretty much. And I didn't get hit, let's go. I don't know, sometimes I always get hit in, like, that heartless segment, and it, like, triggers me a bit. I'm just like, no, why'd I get hit? I'm better than this. I want to at least try to get through the through the dive to dive into the heart area in this episode, hopefully. Let's try to get to Destiny Islands. Hopefully we get there, though. It depends on how long it takes me to get there, which it shouldn't take long at all. Oh, we got this door here. I just can't get over the 60 frames, man. It's so awesome. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When triangle examine pops up, you can press triangle to examine the object in front of you. I don't know why I said it like that. I can't open it. And our first treasure chest in the game. Let's go. I don't know why I keep pressing square to dodge roll. I keep doing that. Like, even though I know, like, I can't dodge rolls, I can keep doing it. The triangle in the command menu turns into various commands. Alright. Wait, did that give me anything? What? You can push large crates. Wait, that didn't give me... Did that used to give you something? I don't know. Maybe I'm just being paranoid. I think I'm supposed to destroy this. Yes, I am. Sometimes destroying objects yields items. You can take these items by walking up to them. I haven't completed a playthrough of KH1 since last summer, by the way, so it's been a while. Use them with the items command. You can lock on to objects as well as enemies. While locked on, press L2 to switch your focus between available targets. Alright, gotcha. Wait. Oh yeah, I can do that. I don't think... I wasn't fully paying attention. I don't think R2 switches it either. Well, it's fine. Alright, let's do this. Now we have the questions, the infamous questions that are about to pop up. Or the not so infamous questions, I don't know. And here we are. We are in Destiny Islands. Although, this is kind of a weird little Destiny Islands. It is like a vision type thing. So they want to know more about us, huh? Press the touchpad button for first person view. You can use the left stick to look around. Press the touchpad button again to return to standard view. Alright, so they have the touchpad as this now. That's awesome. That's actually... I mean, I'm not gonna really find much use for this, but other than, you know, just to look around, maybe, like, this will probably be really good for thumbnails and stuff. But, yeah, I don't really plan on using it all too much. Alright, so let's go to selfie first. By the way, these are all Final Fantasy characters for those of you that don't know. The talk command is available. Alright, press triangle to talk to people nearby. Alright, I'm gonna, like, not read, like, everything that's so obvious. I'm gonna try not to form that habit. What's most important to you? I'm gonna answer these honestly, so alright. What's most important to you? My being number one, friendship, my prized possessions. I'm gonna go with friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? I mean, yeah. You wanna know because you don't have any. I'm gonna stop. That was not funny at all. What are you so afraid of? Getting old, being different, being indecisive. To be honest with you, I don't know how to answer this honestly. I'm thinking. Getting old, being different, or being indecisive. I guess getting old somewhat. Getting old, is that really so scary? Alright. I mean, it can be, you know. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. Well, I definitely want to be strong. But I also want to broaden my horizons. And I also want to see rare sights. I want to do all these things, but I'm going to go to broaden my horizons. I basically picked all the middle options. Alright. You want friendship, you're afraid of getting old, you want to broaden your horizons. Yeah, pretty much. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Alright, so this means I'm a level up fast towards the middle of the game. Alright, that's fine. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Interesting. Alright, now we're about to get into some pretty hectic stuff here. Press the options button to open the menu screen. In the main menu, I cannot read today. In the main menu, you can do things like view your inventory or stats or configure your game settings. However, you can't open the menu during battle. Alright, gotcha. Aw, more shadows. If y'all don't get out of here, how many times do I have to destroy you guys before you, like, understand, like, hey, you can't mess with me? I keep trying to dodge roll out the way. Let's not get hit. Ooh, I thought I was about to get hit there. Alright. Nope. Ooh, alright. I'm sorry, I'm just really trying not to get hit, so sorry if I'm making, like, weird, like, oohs and ahs, like... Alright. I think this is the last one, right? No, it isn't. Alright, yes it is. Good. By the way, if you haven't noticed, like, these dive to the hearts, like, alright, press triangle to open the save menu. When save appears, be sure to save your progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. I told myself I'm not going to keep reading obvious stuff, but eh. By the way, these different, Station of Awakenings, I guess you could say, they're all pictures of Disney princesses and stuff, so I find that pretty cool. I'm pretty sure most of you watching this have already played Kingdom Hearts, but of course, I'm not going to save because Let's Play purposes. Can't save till after the episode's finished. Gotta make sure you know the episode is all good. Make sure nothing crashed, nothing got messed up, you know? Because I've saved before an OP. That actually happened with my 0.2 OP. I had to completely replay the beginning just because I saved and, like, the episode crashed and it was dumb. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure that's how light works, you know. But I don't think it works, like, in this way. Like, I don't think your shadow just, like, you know, gets really long and pops off the ground. But don't be afraid and, you know, turns into this big old monster. I mean, I don't think it does all that. But, you know, yeah, I do think that shadows get darker or whatever, like, the closer you get to the light, I think. Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm just being sarcastic on purpose. The quality, it looks so good, like, oh my gosh. Like, you immediately notice the quality difference, it's crazy. And this 60 FPS is beautiful. Okay. This guy is, like, super easy, by the way. No, actually, I want to get some extra levels in, so I'm gonna hit him in the face. Yeah, it gives you 2 tech points doing that. No! Alright, let's defeat some of these shadows, get some more XP. You know, getting as much XP as possible in the beginning is important. In my opinion, anyways. Oh no, I got hit. Oh crap. That's all fine. See, that was so easy. It's literally, you just have to spam X against this boss. Like, he is so easy. I remember, like, I don't know, being extra cautious with this boss when I was a kid. It was crazy. Like, I used to be so afraid of him. Like, no, he might hit me, like, if I hit him back. And I'm like, no, no. Nowadays, I'm just like, no, I'm gonna just spam the X button on you, boy. And, like, I'm gonna win. But don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. The key. Oops. Let me stop. Don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. The door has opened.
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't...
Ow! Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Our adventure begins, Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. So we're pretty much past the tutorial stage for the most part. Destiny Islands is like semi-tutorial-y, but you know, it's not as tutorial-y. Tutorial-ish. Like the Station of Awakenings. Alright, so we are here, guys. It is hype. It is awesome. Alright, so let's talk to Kairi. I'm not gonna lie, this camera's a little weird. It's like, I'll let go of the camera and it'll still be moving for like half a second or so. But it's fine. I'm sure I'll get used to it. I don't know if it was always like that or not. And, am I hallucinating or did like... Nah, I'm probably hallucinating. I was like, about to say, I was thinking about that during that cutting, like, did Kairi's feet get smaller? Did it make her feet smaller? It's probably just me, though. So you can gather the rest of the supplies. Sora, are you listening to me? Yeah, I heard you. Whoa, yeah, I didn't read it. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope, bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask, I'm counting on you. All right, gotcha, no problem. I'm your little slave, so it's fine. All right, got the log. I'm gonna go ahead and gather the stuff and then fight all the islanders. So just to, you know, get out the way so that as soon as we're done fighting all the islanders, we can go ahead and go to Kairi, you know? All right, so we got the log. I think it's 2 logs. All right, so we got the log and now we just gotta get the cloth, which is up here. I pretty much like memorize where all this stuff is. I honestly don't even need Kairi's help to do all that for her to tell me what to get. All right. I think we need a rope as well, and the rope should be over here near Titus or Titus. I don't know, some people call him Titus. I like calling him Titus because it just sounds better to me. Titus, that just sounds weird. I can't say that. I can't say that without feeling like it's a meme or something. Okay, 1 cloth, 1 rope, 2 logs. So the second log is over there by Riku, who is sitting on that tree over there. Alright, so what I'm going to do while fighting the islanders, I'm going to go from easiest to hardest. In my personal opinion, Selphie's the easiest, Waka's the second easiest, and Tyus is the third easiest, and Riku's obviously the hardest one. They're all pretty easy, to be honest with you, but, yeah. Alright, so I'm not gonna go to Riku just yet. I'm gonna end off the episode with him. I don't know, I may upload 2 parts today, maybe not. We'll see how it goes. Alright, so let's go to Selphie first. Or maybe I should, like, go to Tyus so I can just make my way down, but... whatever. I'm a fight self person since she's right here.
The breeze feels great.
The breeze is great. Where are you up to these days? We never see you. Want a duel? Yes, I do. All right, now you're talking.
Okay, don't hold back.
All right. Yeah. Let's not lose to Selphie. Selphie's gonna wreck me, you know. Yeah. I know, like there's a grinding trick for her. Like whenever she lunges at you, you just You just hit the rope. I messed that up. Oh, I want to see if I can get the lunge. I messed that up. All right, hold on. I want to see if I can get the lunge. Well, messed that up again. Alright, hold on. Right, I'm gonna try it again this time. There we go. Yeah, whenever she does die, you're supposed to do that, and that's like a grinding trick for the beginning of Destiny Islands. So. See, I got defense up, boys. Let's do this. It's hype. What do you expect? You're hitting me with the freaking jump rope, and I have a wooden sword. What do you think's gonna win that fight? I mean, I don't know. Some people can do some like pretty weird things with the jump rope. Probably like you know. I'm not gonna go into all that. All right, so let's fight Waka now.
Hey, what's happening, man?
I don't know, man. What's going on with you? Yo, you up for a round? Sure, let's play. I like how everyone like just wants to fight me. Like, play is for kids. This is serious. I mean, I don't think this is serious. I mean, like, I have a wooden sword. I like love facing this dude because I used to just do that like all the time. Oh crap! Basically, just hit that back at him every time. You get a ton of XP for it too. Like, he would just keep doing this the whole fight. You can still get more XP from Selfie though, because eventually if you keep doing this, it will like get to the point where it like beats him. So yeah, we got like 4 XP from that fight, somewhere around there. See, like they're all really easy. I know like some people who might be playing this for the first time, they may be like, yo, what, he's easy? What? I cannot beat this man. Like, they're not that hard. Facing all three of them at once, it can be hard, I'm not gonna lie, but it's still pretty easy for the most part, because all you really have to do is dodge around.
You feel lucky today?
Yeah, I feel lucky today. I love his voice actor so much, I forget who it is. Hey Sora, feeling up to a little competition? Yeah, why does everyone want to fight me? Like, seriously. Alright, let's go. Come on, I'm trying to get the XP to tech. You know what? Whatever. Oh crap. This is why I think Tidus is like the third hardest out of all of them, because he actually like dodges attacks. Like, if I get hit another time, I'm probably dead. What?
You think you can beat me?
I'm never gonna live that down, am I? I know someone, like one of my friends on Discord, is gonna watch this video and be like, you lost to Tidus, shut up. Don't ever play Kingdom Hearts again. I know someone's gonna do that. Oh my gosh. I feel salty right now. You know what? Let's do this for real now. I'm tired of you, Tidus. I'm literally just spamming this dude right now. See, he actually, like, moves around! No! Okay, I thought I was about to lose again. See, that's why he's, like, the third hardest out of all of them. I don't know, turn out to be more difficult than Riku. Alright, now let's go to Riku. How long has this episode been? We've been going for about 20, 30-ish minutes, I don't know. I forget when I started this episode. I started this episode, like, right when it hit 3 o'clock, so. Yeah, that means, yeah, it's 3:30, alright. Oop, so we're 30 minutes into this episode, alright, nice. Alright, so let's do Riku, the hardest of them all. Did he get everything we need for the raft? I gave myself to Kairi. Yeah, I can't read. Hey Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Alright, you're on. This one decides the champion. Alright, Riku, why not? Ready or not? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. I think air hits don't count. I remember, like, I used to face this man so much. Like, yep, every fourth, like, hit when he's on the ground. Does like he goes into the kick thing, so alright. I just move out the way with that. This man's easy. Mainly because I figured out his pattern. I faced him so much. Like, I was like, as a kid, like, I was like, I'm never losing to you again, so I had to figure out his pattern and everything. He definitely has the most health out of everyone else though. See, the reason Riku would be harder is because of that kick move he does. It's because, like, oh my gosh, that does so much damage if it hits you. Okay, this is gonna die, come on. I hate how if I fall off, I automatically lose. Like, I fall off on accident all the time. I hate when my camera goes into the tree too. There we go. Bruh. Yo, oh crap, he went into it. Before the forfeit. See, that took half my health. Like, come on. So if I get hit with that again, I'm done. Why do you jump behind the tree? There we go. Got him. 5 XP. Lit. Yo, I'm actually doing kind of bad against these guys. It's fine, though. And we got a potion. Let's go. No, I'm going to fight him again. Just for fun time's sake. So I know I'm probably not going to fight him again for the rest of this episode, for the rest of the series. So let's face him maybe another time or two. Just for the funs of it. So, hey, techs are always good, especially in Destiny Islands, so I get that XP. By the way, just for future notice, I'm the type of cage player that attacks almost every enemy I see, unless it just gets straight up annoying to the point where they're spawning like infinitely. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop. So if you get annoyed by that, I'm just letting you know ahead of time. These camera angles are beautiful. KH1 has never really had good camera angles, not gonna lie. Mainly because of how close up the camera is to Sora. I feel like if the FOV was higher on Sora, like, it would be way better. Is FOV even the right thing to say? I'm pretty sure it is. I don't know, why do I always, like, second guess myself? I always do that. No! Wait, what? Okay, no, now we definitely have to face this man. Nope. I am not having to tell. Heck no. Alright. I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to commentate. No. Alright. This time, you are getting trashed. Alright, and I'm the first to get hit. When he's, like, close to the edge like that, I just do this. Why? What? My X button didn't go after. That was great, I guess. Riku, I am trashing you now. Don't even mess with me. Alright, I'm about to die already. If I get hit like once or twice more, I am done. I thought that was about to hit me. I'm sorry I drew that like thing. That gasping thing. Okay, now he's doing it like every time I hit him. I'm so glad I did that. Alright, we got our 5 XP. Alright, okay, so we're done facing this man now. It's 2-1. I'm leave while you're ahead, alright? That's what I'm gonna go by for now. Alright, so we got all the stuff for Kyrie. So let's go ahead and give Kyrie our stuff. Thanks, Sora. I found something today too. It's yours. I cannot read. What is going on with me? I'm sorry. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it is getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kyrie, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey, so I feel like that was a good way to end off the episode, guys. I feel like it was a really awesome way to end off the episode, you know, with our preview of Don and Goofy, like a preview of things to come, you know. I am excited for what's to come, guys. I'm really excited to be able to share this experience with you guys. This is my first ever experience. I say experience like 20 times in the last like 3 sentences. But I'm really going to have fun experiencing this game with you guys. This is my first time experiencing KH1FM on PS4 myself. So yeah, anyways though, guys, thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, share, favorite, comment, and subscribe. I'm really excited to bring out more episodes to you guys. If you enjoyed this episode and, you know, like I said, like, another thing to note. If you want me to continue with other games like KH2, Rechain, all that stuff, make sure you support this Let's Play as much as possible, because that, you know, when you guys support this Let's Play, it will be like clear to me that, hey, these guys want other Let's Plays. So yeah, I'm sorry I'm rambling a lot, but anyways though, guys, I'm gonna end off the video now. Thank you for watching. Peace out.